I can't press the pause or the stop button every time I do that. Hey y'all, welcome back to another video. Currently sick, so don't mind my appearance of looking dead and how my voice sounds. My throat is a little sore, so I have to kind of talk weird. Inner Life released a new song last night slash today called Crazy AF, and I'm just gonna react to it, and I'm excited. I've seen all the hype on Twitter over it, and I love listening to new music, so hopefully it sounds good. I don't know why I'm being so quiet, because there's no one home, but like, I think it's just because my throat hurts. So, apologize. I have my iPad here with this song on it. So we're just gonna start it. I don't know how loud it is. The beat with this song is good. Okay, just gonna say this as a side note. The vocals in this song are really good. I don't know if I can tell who's who. Like, I feel like I can, but then at the same time, I can't. Just makes me want to dance. Here comes Michael. This song is so explicit. So good. This is my favorite song by them so far. Like, I feel like the vocals in that were a lot better than the others. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like they've grown over the past year. little fact. My old Twitter from, like, a couple, I don't even know how many years ago. Whenever Chance was in the boy band project yet. That's when I had this Twitter, right? And I tweeted that I found a new band to like. And Chance followed me. So my one Twitter has a Chance follow, but I don't use it anymore. So Chance, if you're watching this, you should follow me on my new Twitter, which is official_Maddie. That song is really good. I will be jamming to it nonstop for the next month, maybe year. Yeah, I keep saying and I just learned in speech that you shouldn't say but like, I actually knew that. But yeah, so I hope y'all enjoyed my bopping to the song, cause I don't know how to react. If you've never heard of In Real Life, make sure you go check them out because they're a really good band and they're gonna be the next One Direction. So make sure you check them out. I'll put a link down below to their YouTube if you've never heard of them, and I'll put all their social media down below as well as my social media. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure you like, hit the subscribe button, and comment what you want to see me react to. Any other type of video you want to see me do, anything you want to see me do in a vlog, so on, and what you thought of this song. Yeah. Bye.